I'm a textile designer.
When I was younger, I learned how to paint, to draw, to use fusain, sanguine, oil paints, watercolors. I think I started going to those classes when I was like, I don't know, 8 or 9, you know?
My journey began when I came to England. Suddenly I discovered all the different textiles from essentially the empire. So from India, from Uzbekistan, from all these places, these far-reaching places. And I was lovestruck when I saw them. So they really kind of resonated. So I started going to all these little fairs and auction places, and I started buying them. And for many years, it was just this hobby, this weird little thing that I did on the side. I just had, you know, I was always interested in art and painting. So I studied history of art at the Louvre Museum. But on the side, I was always collecting these little pieces of random cloths from Genoa or from India or from Uzbekistan or anywhere. And I started buying and selling paintings. And at one point or another, I couldn't sell any more paintings because it was the financial crash and all this kind of thing. And suddenly the textile rescued me. This was the one thing I could still do, you know? No one was buying any paintings, but on the other hand, my textiles would come and save me. I found a manufacturer through a friend in Italy. I selected 7 textiles. The question I had asked myself was, okay, if I were a great collector of paintings, you know, of 20th century art, what textiles would I want on my, you know, on my furniture? You know, what would I choose? And I came up with these African textiles. This would hit the mark. This would do it. This would have the rhythm, this would have the colors, this would have like the sophistication that I thought you needed to be with Picasso, a Bryce Marden, a Pollock, you know, this is what would do it. It was kind of like this amazing moment where everything came together. And at the time, Michael Smith was doing the White House for Obama. So, and he thought that was just like exactly what he needed. So there was this kind of like amazing, you know, opportunity for me. He told me right there and then that he would represent me. And he used some of these textiles for the private wing of the White House, of the Obama family, you know. What a wonderful start to an adventure.